Ceasefire Youth Initiative, Inc. has been in operation for the past 15 years. Our focus is to reduce gun violence on the city streets of Detroit via conflict resolution, mentoring programs, anti-bullying, and mental health initiatives. Our main hub, Detroit Public Schools. Ceasefire Youth Initiative informs our students with powerful words from special guest dignitary speakers such as Wayne County Prosecutor Kim Worthy.
How many of you know someone who has either been killed or hurt by gun violence? Raise your hand. About 3/4 of you. But what I can tell you is that prisons are full of people who wish they could take back 5 minutes of their life.
The young people also get the chance to hear up close and personal from some of their favorite celebrities, like national recording artist Big Sean.
You know, we have such a stigma or such a reputation on our city as far as, you know, Detroit being violent, Detroit being a, you know, super dangerous place, all these things I was saying in there. And I'm not saying it isn't a dangerous place, but what I'm saying is it's a beautiful place too. It's a very positive place. We're a place that supports each other. You know, we support our own businesses. We support each other's music. You know, we uplift each other. So, you know, I definitely want to share that side with the whole world and everybody who's watching and listening, especially in the city.
Coupled with a program entitled Self-Improvement Basis for Community Development, which allows students to develop relationships with some of their favorite personalities, like rap artists, former gang members, clergy, professional athletes, plus medical and spiritual health professionals. Students become better prepared for life after high school, be it post-secondary education or some form of skilled trade.
I can't tell you how many times I have evaluated one person at the juvenile detention facility. Later, they're in there long enough, they're being transferred, even at 17, to the Wayne County Jail. You can be locked up long enough where you're held until you are of a certain age, and then you're transferred to an adult system. So we don't want to see any of that.
Because of our passion with Ceasefire Youth Initiative, we have also began to develop the language for what is being proposed as the Bullet Bill Resolution, which focuses on wrapping laws around the purchase of ammunition in order to help decrease violence.
Davis working closely with Detroit City Councilmember Andre Spivey, building a coalition.
It's a start right here. We got a long way to go.
If we put the taxes on the ammunition, we want to do a number of things with the proceeds. We like to help families bury their loved ones that can't afford to do so. At the same time, we like to teach urban American folk, young urban American folk, about their Second Amendment right, why it's important, what is a gun, why should you have a gun. You want to be...
Not anti-Second Amendment?
Not at all, not one bit.
When your son or your child is murdered, oh God, it's the worst ever. We're not supposed to bury our kids. Not like that. Not like that. You got babies being shot in the head. Our kids can't play in the street. I support you. We support
you.
We support
you.
100%. We will stand by you.
Thank
yes.
You.
All the way. All the way. We support
way.
You. And I thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Love you. Love you.
Thank you.
The Ceasefire Youth Initiative, Inc. is an organization formed to address gun violence in Detroit and surrounding areas with outreach to high-risk youth resulting in conflict resolution. We believe that our children have a right to feel safe at school without the threat of gunfire. Your financial commitment will go towards our mission to reduce senseless gun violence and to save our babies' lives. From the awesome team at Ceasefire Youth Initiative, Inc., we thank you.